Welcome to another Teardown video. This time it is the power supply and motor controller unit for Linak tables. Just be sure you're authorized to do the opening. What you see here is the mains entry, the two motors, and the two switch buttons. It is really easy to get in. All you need is a Torx 20. So, it is that easy. They didn't even screw the transformator in. But it is sitting really good with the three screws here. So there's a nice tight fit for the transformator. And it is sitting in foam. Absolutely perfect. Very, very fast and easy assembly. Also very easy to pull apart, of course. So there's a mains filter in front of the transformator. I actually don't understand exactly why they did this. They got to have a reason for doing that, because I don't really see any switch mode converters, and as far as I understand, they just turn on and off the motors. You've got the two full bridges, so they can go back and forward. A microchip PIC 18 F452. There isn't really a lot to say about that. Programming interface. Optional extra transistor, so this means this board can actually drive four motors if they want to do that. Pretty cool. Big hefty rectifier diodes, inductor for filtering. Yeah, there isn't really a lot to say about what this contain. Can we see the FETs? So all of the field effect transistors are just standard N FETs, and they made discrete gate drivers just to save a little bit on cost. They're measuring current with some operational amplifiers. This is power supplies. It's actually pretty cool, the design. Really nice and cheap and simple. Just finally somebody who's using exactly the right amount of electronics to solve the problem. It was just exactly how I would have done this. It's really beautiful. I always just score the transformator for all sorts of cool projects. See, got two outputs, 22 and 34 volts, 3 amps. And the cool thing about this transformator is the idle power is very, very low. So it's a super, super good quality. You can see it is really looking like brand new, and this one was maybe in use for 10 years and then somebody got tired of that table. But look, this is brand new. Fantastic. So you can use this for all sorts of cool projects. Good to score that one. Of course you can use this filter as well. Got the cables here for it and everything. So this is just a winner as well.